All right, finally, after an apple strudel, 2 cups of cappuccino, going to the museum and finding out it was in the treasury and not the museum, and asking everybody that we could, V10 and I have found the Holy Lance, or otherwise known as the Spear of Destiny, but the piece of metal that was shoved into Jesus Christ's ribcage, punctured his heart, it's a 7th wound. We've been wanting to see this for 3 years. And there it is right there. Now, in rumor, there's supposed to be 3 in existence, but this is supposed to be the 1. So, it's incredible. Yeah, we finally did it. Finally did it. I'm accomplished. Now we can go rock.